No, tak.
So are there a lot of these out in the woods?
Yeah, we got them all over the Shoshone. They saved us a lot of back and forth from the trailhead. Don't take all the good stuff.
Yeah, alright. I found the supply box.
Great!
Hey, what's the code again?
1234. A whole lot of them.
Takže jedna, dva, tři, wow.
Track down that rope. It was right where you said.
Great. So you should be set to get down to the lake.
Just stuff these things with old food? That's how you get bears.
Those boxes are bear-proof. I wouldn't worry about it.
Hey, I found a note to a guy named Ron from some guy Dave.
That's probably Dave Gaskell. He's completely nuts.
Is that right?
Armless, but yeah. One of those, you know, fall off the grid and eat ants for a week type. Totally fucking cuckoo. Which is kind of what the job attracts.
Their shit doing this job? There's a note that says a guy just left his post.
It happens, yeah. You're not gonna pop your top, are you, Henry?
I wasn't planning on it.
Hmm. It's ready. Takže... A. Hola. ¿Me pienso peor? Zpátky. No správně. A to, že to děje. Jo.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here.
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in utter loneliness.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is, like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news? And what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
So what should they have done?
I don't even know. By the time the Yellowstone folks realized the little fires weren't going to burn themselves out, 100,000 acres were gone. It's Yellowstone, you know? People don't want to touch it, but we touch it every single day. But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. Like the goddamn park can burn down again.
Aha, tady jsem nevěděl, nechám otevřený. Půjdu zpátky. Půjdu. Thank you.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Hey, there's a tie-off point off here, just a little way from the shale slide.
Well, you ready to get back on that horse, huh?
I can't go any further, is what I'm saying.
That heads south down to the creek, but you should be able to get to the lake just by continuing west. Without any, you know, mountaineering.
All right.
It's a long summer. You can explore later. Pears, pears, pears! Yes!
What the hell?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's hominids. Pears, 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 pears. The clue was couples peeling fruit. Having a good afternoon.
Thanks. Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. Just found where they're hanging out. They left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Drunk pyromaniacs. Fucking great.
Probably don't need this in my life right now. Fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans, they threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
People are just the worst, aren't they?
They're not great, no. What you know, people with shitty manners drink shitty beer.
What, you don't like a cold Moscow Light on a hot day?
No, no, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were any good. Better than these fucking litter bugs, though, that's for sure. Goes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? They're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are,
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
There's a...
Yes? Just deal with it, Henry.
Setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
Hal, are you hiding in the bushes spying on us?
Give him a break, Lily. He probably hasn't seen boobs in 20 years.
He's probably still a virgin.
Why do guys think it's all right to just stare at girls?
I hate this.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
went fine. Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Good. Thanks for going down there.
It's a hell of a nice camping spot down here, by the way.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
Head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Okay, so from these rocks, where do I go again?
Go back towards the lake, turn north, and east through the canyon. There should be a trail at the far east side of it.
Sit yourself. How's it?
Chance of those kids getting a disease in this lake, like diphtheria or consumption? Or...
Consumption? Not if they're not 19th century chimney sweeps, no.
You know, whatever.
I mean, if they drank a bunch, Giardia maybe, but probably not this time of year.
That's too bad. So there's no noise ordinances or rules out here?
No. But that music I hear makes a good case for them.
Yeah, no kidding.
To finish it up.
Well, Well, this lake does seem like a good spot to swim, even if the last people to do so were assholes.
Yeah, right now, though, it's all snowmelt, so you'll freeze your balls off. But as hot as it's been, maybe that's a fair trade.
Starting to feel like it. Hey, there's a trail near the Forks Tower down here near the lake.
Yeah, that's your tower.
So I should go this way.
Well, you're not climbing back up that slide.
First boss to be guilty of that.
I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home, and try not to get hit by lightning.
Yeah, she's too much pissing me, but too much pissing me, too much pissing me, too much pissing me, too much pissing me, too much.
sense that not everything in here is useful?
In the boxes? Why's that?
I don't really know what I'll do with the deer horn.
Firstly, they're called antlers, and secondly, stay out here long enough and you'll get creative.
I found a flashlight.
There's one in there? Great. Well, the sun's gonna go down soon, so if the batteries still work, you're in luck.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon.
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous. So I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
Hello? There's some guy out here.
Some guy? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Vůbec, já byla vyskutá,
že... Můžem?
No, jako před,
když jsem to rozdělila. Jsem to rozdělila, halo. Jo.
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
There's glass everywhere. I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck you'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since... forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we'll refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Well, I sure don't now.
You will. up. Hey, wake up.
I'm awake. Awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case.
There's no backup?
The backup is the 2-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.